Now I'm going to cover the EpiPen and how to use the EpiPen. The EpiPen can be prescribed by your doctor if you or anybody you know may have an allergic reaction to something and you're concerned that it might be severe. Now, it's very basic to use the EpiPen. What this does is it provides a small dose of epinephrine. Now, epinephrine is the same thing as adrenaline, which your body produces naturally. And this is the best thing to give for someone that is in anaphylaxis. This is the best first treatment that you can give. It's pretty self-explanatory. They should, whenever you're noticing someone, if you see signs and symptoms of an allergic reaction, and it seems that someone might be having an allergic reaction, it's good to ask them if they have an EpiPen on them. It's getting to be very common. And again, I encourage you, if you know anybody or if you yourself have severe allergies, I recommend you talk to your doctor and have them prescribe one of these for you. So, it's very simple to use. The instructions are right on the pen. And a lot of times they'll come in boxes such as this, and it'll also have instructions inside it on the box or on the pen. If you read here, the first step with this particular pen, the first step is all you have to do is remove this off the top. This is where the needle is in here. And if you notice, it stays inside, so there's no chance of it poking you with this in. Once you remove this cap from the top, then you have to be more careful with it. Make sure you don't hit yourself with it or hit someone that you're not intending to hit. Now the next thing is this is going to go right into their leg. So this is designed to be given in the leg right here. This big part of the leg is where it's designed, to the outside part of the leg. Now it can go through clothing, but it's recommended that you remove the clothing. It's just cleaner, and it'll work better if you remove the clothing in that area. Remove the cap. You want to press it against the skin and press it until it pops. And once it pops, you want to hold it there for approximately 10 seconds. So you just count 1-1,000, 2-1,000, 3-1,000, up to 10, and then remove it. Once you remove it, you want to be careful that you don't be careful with the needle that is now exposed. Place that somewhere safe, and then it helps to massage the area to help it be absorbed into the skin. And that's the use of the EpiPen.